Hello, I am Mac, at least for a day, and everything's going to be okay. Ooh, welcome back to Last Campfire. This is part 9. Oh wait, what? I didn't read those instructions very well. What do I do? Dang it, show me the controls again. Okay, so you hold X to shove off in the direction that you're pointing. Gotcha, okay. So let's look around. There's one note in this area. See if I can get it. Might be over here. No? Okay. Kind of an awkward system. I wish you could just like hold a button to keep rowing. But oh well.
The boat was a perfect fit for Embo. It felt like they were on the right path at last.
Oh, here we go. This is the note.
Embo found a lost message. To see hope fade in those you care for. The harder I squeeze, the quicker it slips away.
Nope, nothing over there. Okay. Ah, it's annoying. Same button is used to dock as it is to get on there, so it's easy to accidentally do that. Anyway.
The passageway was dark and eerily silent. And but wondered why the dam had been blocked.
It was just like the beginning of the game. Rowing down a cave. River in a cave. Another skeleton. Ooh, what's that? I'm gonna check out that globe. I don't know how to get up there. Whoa! A rock fell off. Oh, is this a dead end? That's annoying. I wonder if that's some kind of light refracting. Yeah, it is. This is a light refracting puzzle like we did in one of the puzzle rooms. I'm gonna call them puzzle rooms. I'm not sure what to call them. It's the... Don't think I can land here, can I? Nope. I'm guessing solving this puzzle will make the water go down. Yeah, it looks like that's the only place to dock. Ah. Here we go.
There was a lens on the wall. It looked dull in the darkness.
Don't go judging the lens. It's not that dull.
There was a space in the frame for something to fit.
Yeah, I saw the lens earlier down by the skeleton. How do I get over there to it? I didn't see anywhere to dock. I need to be able to land there, but I didn't see anywhere to do that. Can't use my force powers while I'm on the boat. I just tried. I can't like pick up the lens or something. I need to be able to get up there. How do I... There probably was a way. I just missed it. I see that stairs now. I want to get back to doing the puzzle rooms. Hope we find some for Lauren soon. Oh, this is a stairway. I totally missed it.
It looked like the crystal could be turned, but the handles were retracted.
Okay, so probably once I place this lens... Huh, I can't even look at the skeleton. That's too bad. Okay, so we'll put the lens in and see what happens. The lens is by the light, so this is where the light's gonna come from. Whoa. Powerful beam. There we go. Now the levers are out. Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Try this one. Oh, wait a second. That starts to do something. Did something happen here that I didn't notice? No, nothing seems to happen with that one. This one is raising a platform. Huh, that's the way of the note. Oh, that just solved everything?
As the gate opened, a thought occurred. What was the gate keeping locked away?
Huh, I wonder why the other lens wasn't involved. Maybe the other lens is what unlocked the gate. But why not make it so that... whatever. They could have made it so that the light has to be on this snake in order to open the gate. And then... That's a really annoying control scheme. They really need to, like, use a different button for rowing the boat. No! Oh my gosh, that's so annoying. Gotta get really away from it. It doesn't happen if you hold the stick down, so you gotta get away from it while holding the stick before you can... whatever. Anyway, let's get this.
Inside was a scrap of journal. Less and less grows here. I dare not go in the caves alone. The spiders whisper. Their cobwebs glitter. I am not sure I am ready.
Ooh, are we gonna finally meet a giant spider like I've been guessing since the beginning of the game? And no, I don't remember ever seeing a giant spider in the... So annoying. I don't remember ever seeing a giant spider in any of the pre-release footage, so... it's completely a guess. Although maybe I did see a giant spider and that's just in my subconscious, but I don't think so.
I found another unlit campfire at the heart of the cave.
Yeah, so this is where another campfire is, so there will be Forlorn to save. And that's getting to be my favorite part of the game, is doing the puzzles for the Forlorn. Which ironically is, I think, the part that's not in the game in the explore mode. I'm looking around before I land, see what all there is around here. Cool. Don't think I can go through here at all. No. Okay. Lots of cool puzzly stuff around. This is a very awkward way to row a boat, but it's kind of cute, I guess. That's probably another unsavable Forlorn. I'm not sure, though. Okay, yeah, I don't think there's anywhere else to go except that one dock to land at. Alright. Can't do anything there or here. Let's go look at the campfire, I guess.
The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen."
That's always the same stuff.
"This is the cave of regret. Fear would not, you must not lose hope, or you too will turn." Ember thought of those they loved, those they had left
it's
behind.
Always the same thing.
"There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them." "Not far from this campfire, a path runs north. Where the pathway ends, a forlorn lies helpless."
Yeah, he gives hints where to find all the forlorn. I haven't really needed them. Alright. Nope, we can knock this down. Cool. Ooh, another globe.
"It looked like the crystal could be turned, but the handles were retracted."
It's a box. Can I control that one? Yeah. Oh, I can't get on it though. Oh, okay. This one is higher than this one. Oh, I see. I'm gonna need this one over there. I do like how easy it is to move the boxes in this game. Other games, it like takes a really long time to push the stones and stuff. Diary.
"Frogs play at the feet of fallen statues. Simple, splashy, happy little hoppers. They seem content in the home they've made."
Cool. We got a note. I don't think there's much else. Oh! Ooh, nice. I don't think anything else is useful. Is this the actual guy to save? Yeah. Abundance.
"The stranger was tired of pretending."
Ah. Okay.
"They'd never have made it on their own."
This is weird. I don't know what I could possibly do up here with this. It doesn't lead anywhere. Oh wait, I can get on top of it, but what's the point in that? Can pull myself around, but why? Oh. I know. Well, I don't know what to do here, but I might be able to. Oh yeah, cool. So I can just go over to this other place. Can't do anything with these weird tiles. Gonna need to transport the other snake on this thing? That's gonna be weird. That would make the most sense. Is that even possible? It is. That didn't work. There's no way to get the whole snake on it. Unless. Nope, there's no way to get the snake on it. It won't move like that. Weird. Wait. Oh, I guess I need to make a bridge the other snake can go across. Oh man, this is a complex puzzle. Very interesting. There we go. Oh man, this is crazy. I think we can. Can we make a bridge right there? I don't think so. Let me go see. Oops. So we can't go that way. How would we get it across? Oh man, I really like this puzzle. It's a real head scratcher. I have no idea. We can get the snake on there, but it doesn't work after that. Oh no, am I stuck here? Wait a second, what happens when I put the snake on here? Oh, that's what I was supposed to do.
Fortune had always favored them.
Oh. Okay. I gotcha. Okay, so we don't need this snake right. Well, actually we might. Yeah, we're gonna need both snakes to get it all the way across. Oops. Oh, darn. Don't get this messed up. Oh, darn. Okay, let me think here. We can't put a snake on top of there, so it's gotta be down here. Do we want, which snake do we want on which side? Oh yeah, that'll work. There. Oh man, this is really getting, well, can we just do that? Oh man, that's so cool. Oops. I gotta move out of the way. Oh, this is such a cool puzzle, I love it. Alright. Okay, we got this snake here now. Oh no. I need to be on top of it. Okay, so we gotta get this. We can leave these snakes here. Then I need to move this all. No! Oh, are you freaking serious at me? Okay, I think. Oh man, this is annoying. Okay, so we gotta get this all the way back over here. Because I. Yeah. Okay. Oh wait, what? Oh yeah, we can go backwards, thankfully. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to. Well, I think. Yeah, we can just position it like that. There we go. Wow. I love it. All right, we got up here.
Make it this well?
That was a fun one. This is my 15th forlorn, according to the trophy.
Stranger spoke simply. Thank you.
Cool. So, one down, bunch to go. Oh, okay, I get it. Or do I? I can.
It was a dock, but there was no boat.
I need this open so I can take the boat through it, but it blocks me from leaving. How's that gonna work? Once I'm trying to think. This doesn't really make sense. It doesn't have anything to do with that. Can I do something with this barrel? No. Pretty sure I can't control this remotely. No. What am I supposed to do? I don't think I can dock here. Let's go back over here a minute. Oh, wait. Oh, of course. Well, that door is not open. I could take my boat through here, but the gate's shut. Oh, no. Not again. Ah. There's so many spots your character can get stuck. Ah, no. Let me down. Oh, my gosh. They really need, like, a respawn me at the door mechanic or something. I don't think I'm gonna have to reload a save. Okay, I'll just quit the game. I might have to redo stuff. I don't know where it had saved. Hopefully it saved after I exited the puzzle room. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh, hope it doesn't restart the whole room. I don't think it will. Okay, good. Started me back here after I finished that puzzle. Don't know anywhere else to go here. Like I said, I can open this, but that way is shut. I can't figure out what to do here. So, let's go elsewhere. Figure something else out. Yeah, I think the only... Oh, that's weird. I think the only other way to go is the next area. Oh, I haven't been over here. So there's a couple doorways to go to different areas.
There was a space in the frame for something to fit.
I need a lens for that. Ooh. Shortcut.
The stranger whispered. Seen one just like you around here a lot. Creepy that one is. Peeping out, watching you.
Yeah.
Watching you. Specifically you.
Yeah, what's up with the orange guy? He was who we were at the beginning of the game, the first cutscene, but now we're a blue guy. It's a big puzzle. So, a bunch of different ways I can go.
The spindle was missing a handle, so Emperor couldn't turn it.
Ooh. Another shortcut. Okay, so, I got a bunch of different ways I can go. Oh my gosh. Is that a real snake? Ugh, a real giant snake? Ooh, creepy. I guess it's a giant snake we're gonna meet in this area, not spider. Ooh, there's a forlorn. Yay. Ooh, another puzzle with snake tile things.
The stranger was wary, coiled, and tense.
Okay, I can use this to get over there. That can't go there. Can it go into the water? Nope. Can go... Oh! You can't go over that. Huh. Not sure what to do with that. Wonder why I can't go over this. It seems like it should. Oh, of course. I can put it onto the snake. I think I need to get across here. Then we take the snake over here. I can get across. Nice. Yeah, and then we can get this guy for that thing.
The dog had gifted them friends in the past.
Oops. Not trying to set it down, but oh well.
The dark had stolen much more.
Don't think I'm gonna need this, but we'll put it over here just in case.
Would this new light do the same?
Yep, there we go. Pretty easy one.
Stranger whispered, "I'm so tired. Do you know the way?"
Cool. All right, I think that's going to do it for this episode. We saved a couple forlorn, did their puzzles. But I will be back in the next one. So, I have been Mac. Thank you for joining me for a day. And remember, everything's going to be okay.